Now, Archie, I'm going to give it to you straight so there won't be any trouble. Carol is marrying a boy of the Jewish faith.
Good night, nurse. She's marrying a Jew.
What did I tell you?
What are you going to do, Maud? You going to let me in there? Or you going to give me a break and leave me go home in peace?
Come on in.
Archie, and say hello to Carol.
What's your new name going to be?
Mrs. David Green.
What's your life?
Say hello to Walter.
Hello, Walter there.
Hello, Archie.
Oh, my. We're going to have such a good time.
You bet we are. I just love weddings.
You're telling us, Maud. You've been married yourself 4 times. I mean, nothing personal, but you know, a guy could go broke just buying wedding presents for your side of the family.
Still fighting mental health.
You know, Walter, considering everything, I'm surprised to see you looking so good.
Watch it, Archie. Oh,
Lord, Archie, now this is a wedding, and you promised you wouldn't fight this weekend.
Oh, that's for us, Archie. Come on, let's go.
Go. Where are we going? I just got here.
Well, David's friends are giving him a bachelor party, and you're invited, too.
Oh, what do you mean? One of them there fun bachelor parties?
Yeah, all the guys are chipping in $10 a piece.
Hold it, hold. Include me out of that there. Leave it to a heave to charge admission to his own party. What's he going to do? Sell tickets to the wedding, too?
He's all yours, Maud.
You know what I like about you, Archie?
What's that, Maud?
Nothing.
You know, Maud, I ain't blind. I know since I come in here, you're trying to insult me.
Mother, for your sake, I'm trying to control myself, but if he isn't out...
Archie, the shower is for ladies, and since you ain't going to the bachelor party, wouldn't you like to go back to the motel?
Oh, no, we did. No dice to that. I ain't going nowhere without you. I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna plant myself right in the middle of this here couch.
What did I tell you, Mother?
Oh, I knew he'd do something. I don't know why the hell. Hello.
Hello. How are you? Ladies, come with me. Come with me. Ladies. I have something to show you. This is a Mr. Bunker. And he insists on staying with us girls for the shower.
Edith! You ain't Edith. Get out of here. Edith! All right, I'm going. You got your way. Stay here, enjoy yourself with your dopey friends. I'll go back to the motel and stay there all alone.
Don't worry, Edith. He can go back and watch television. Governor Wallace is on the Tonight Show, and he'll love it.